means to you?
Purpose? Purpose is something that makes you feel like you belong, like you're there. Like, without purpose, you don't really have anything. Like, purpose is not feeling out of place, not feeling content, and it doesn't matter what you do. Like, you don't have to, like, do one specific thing to have a purpose, but if you're doing something and you feel like you belong here, that's purpose. Point blank, period.
Why is creativity important?
Because we all have that little inner child. The child is the purest form of you. It's the rawest form. They always say children are the most honest, and I feel like real adulthood is not letting that child die.
Ooh, say that again.
Real adulthood is not letting the child decide if you die. Wow. So you lose your child brain, you lose yourself. So are you connected to that child brain? Because we always think about what we are when we grow up. When we're already grown up, do we look back at that child? Do we want to talk to that child in ourselves? I've seen so many 90-year-olds with their 3-year-old selves popping through, 20-year-old selves popping through. Like, it's really all about who you are and what you choose to show and what you choose to express.
Okay, what do you want to tell the people before you go?
I want to tell the people that I really wish they would just look into themselves, and not even on a, like, you know, pretentious whim I way, but in a, like, what do I like to do? Like, what do I like to eat? What colors do I like? Like, that child brain, what I'm saying is serious. Like, really talk to that. Like, remember when you were 6 and everything, like, was a long-ass conversation? Everything was drawn out. Everything was so vivid.
I love it.
That.
Yeah.
No matter how old you get, still convey that as much as you can. Still be that. Like, still be who you are. The more connected with your child brain, the more true you are to yourself. And I feel like we all should be that way. And I feel like the people who taught me this were the most were the people who are already 50, 60. I felt like they were very similar to me, or they were just so down to earth because they really kept in connection with who they really were. And that was really important to me. And it taught me act in a different way, talk in a different way, live in a different way, express myself in a different way.